Hello everyone, today I am going to explain some questions from Vedic Mathematics of class 10th. I selected some questions from exercise 1.1. Today we will start the Dvajang method. So that question starts from 17th. So 17th question is divide by using Dvajang method. So here the divisor is 190. So first write down 190. Now Dvajang means students Dvajang means flag digit. That's why this method is named as Dvajang method, because in this the flag digit we used to write down. So here, how to select Dvajang from the divisor? The method is from backside, select the first number that to just appoint as flag digit, and the remaining all digit is going to be Mukhyang. So complete divisor you have to split in two groups. The first group is Dvajang and the second group is Mukhyang. Dvajang is going to be the units place digit of divisor, that is 9, and the Mukhyang is going to be the remaining digits from the divisor, that is 11. So Dvajang means Dvaj Ank, that is flag digit. Dvaj means flag. Mukhyang means Mukhya Ank. So Mukhya means main. That's why these are the Sanskrit word. Their English version is flag digit and main digit. Now we'll start the division. In Dvajang method of division, the steps are very important, because without doing steps you can't do this question. So steps also we have to see along the table. So the table format is like this, students. First section is for the flag digit and main digit. Second section and third section numbers will enter from the dividend. Here the dividend, you can see this is your dividend. Now since in flag digit one number we selected, that's why from here, from back, only one number will enter in the third section and remaining all numbers will enter here. So this is the way how to select the numbers in particular section. So I hope it's clear to you. Once again I'm repeating, in flag digit only one number is here, that's why from the divider, from units place, select the first units place number and write here, that is 7, and remaining all numbers is write down in the second section. So in the second section's number is going to be quotient for you, the third section's answer is going to be remainder for us. Now here the first number is 5, so the division process we have to do by the main digit. Flag digit is only to find out the improved dividend, that I will explain you afterwards. So we will start the division from main digit. Here the main digit is 11, so we have to start the division. Now just see the first number. First number is 5, which is less than 11, so you can't divide them. That's why we will mix this 5 with 9, that is going to be 59. So just see here, this 59 we have to divide by 11. So just see, 59 divided by 11 will give you 5 as quotient and 4 as remainder. So this 5 which you obtained as quotient, enter here, that is 5, and this 4 you just write down in this left side, little bit left and down of this next number of the divider, because 59 we selected, the next number is 2. So this 4 just write down little bit left side and down of 2, that is like this. Now so this is the first step, 5 you obtained. Now so your, for first step the dividend is 59, and for the second step the dividend is 42. You have to read like this, 42. So now just see the second step. In second step I wrote here 42, and now here this is only divided. We have to find out the improved dividend. Now the process to find out improved dividend is, you have to multiply this 9 by 5. 9 5s are 45. That is the use of the flag digit. Flag digit is only used to improve the dividend. Dividend obtained was 42. So 42 minus 9 into 5, that is 42 minus 45 is minus 3. So since the improved dividend is negative, so you can't divide it. So you have to improve it further. That's why, because we had first divided it by 5. This is here in first step we selected 5, and because of this improved dividend we obtained negative, so you have to reduce it. So that is the method. Indices cross it and write down here 5, because 1 less than 5 is 4. So the step, from this step onwards we have to do again, that is 59. Again you have to divide by 11. So 59 divided by 11 is 4, because here 5 we took, because of this the improved dividend got negative, so we have to reduce this step. So 11, then 4, 11 4 is 44, 15 we obtained. So this is quotient and this is remainder. So this 4 we already wrote here. Now this remainder, that is this 15, you have to write here. Just cross it and write here 15. So this process you have to do until you are going to get the positive improved divided. So now your dividend is 152, that is 152. You have to read like this, 152. Now see the next. Improved dividend is 152. Sorry, dividend is 152. And to find out improved dividend, 9 multiplied by 4 you have to do. Why? Just see here, flag digit multiplied by 4. So here 9 into 4 is 36. 152 minus 36 is 160. Since it's positive, so this step is completed. Now we move to the next step. Again 116 you have to divide by 11. So 11 9 ja 199. You have to reach up to 9 only. You can't take here 10 in the division. So 11 9 ja 99. So cancel, subtract it. You will get here 17. So now enter in the table. Write here 9 and remainder 17 right here. So here the dividend is 178. And improved dividend, to find out improved dividend, 178 minus 9 into 9 is 81. That's why dividend is 178 and improved dividend is 178 minus 9 into 9 is 81. So when you subtract it, you will get 97. Since it's positive, so you not have to reduce this. You can move further. So this 97 is improved divided, so this 97 will divide by 11. So when we divide 97 by 11, we will get here 11 is the 88, 9. Now these two entries we have to do in the table. So this is your quotient and this is your remainder. Now just see here in table, write here 8 and write here 9. So 93 is your dividend. So 90, to find out the improved divided, 93 minus 9 into 8. So you see the next step. Dividend is 93, improved dividend is 93 minus 9 into 8, that is 72. So 93 minus 72 is 21. Now since it's positive, so you can move further, you don't have to reduce it. So 21 multiplied by 11. So when you will multiply them, you will get here 11 manja 11, that is 10. So now these entries you have to do in the table. So in the table here 1, quotient is 1 and remainder you got as 10. So students, we reached up to the third set column, and this third column is for the remainder. That's why here finally in last you have to write down the remainder is 107 and improved remainder is 107 minus 9 into 1. So 107 minus 9 is 98. So see the table. From table the quotient is 4981 and the remainder is 98. Now in the same way, next question is 18th question. This question is also Dojang method. In Dojang method you have to divide this quotient, this by 59. So we write here 59. From back side the first number is your main digit, that is I think from here. So flag digit is 9, that is Dvajank, and Mukhyank is 5. So enter here, and in these I already told you how to enter, because flag digit to have only one number, that's why only one number from here, that is only 4 will enter in this and remaining all will enter here. Now we'll start the process of division. So when we divide, you can see here we have 5, 5 divided by 5. So you will obtain 5 divided by 5 is 1 and answer is 0. So quotient is 1 and remainder is 0. So when you will write here, quotient is 1 and remainder is 0. So for the next step, the dividend is 0,8 and we have to find out improved dividend. Improved dividend is 0,8 multiply minus 9 into 1. That is like this. We have to write down dividend is 0,8 and improved dividend is 0,8 minus 9 into 1. That is 9. So when you will subtract them, we are getting minus sign. So since we are getting improved dividend negative, so you have to reduce this. So when we have to reduce this, put a cross here. And this 1, because we took here 1, so that's why it happened. So now that's why. Just cancel it, take here 0 and then 5 and 8 just mix. So it's going to be 58. Then 58 just divide by 5. So when we'll do this process, 58 divide by 5, take here only one digit. You can't take first 5 and 5, then like 8 is coming down. Don't take two digit number here, only one digit, single digit, up to 9 only you can reach maximum. So 5, 9 ja 45, subtract it, you will get here 30. Now these entries just do in table again because it got wrong. Not wrong, we have to do this process. Because of this we got negative improved dividend, that's why we had reduced. So you have to show this also. Now in table, we will write here 9 and 30. So just see, since we took this 8 also with 5, so here 9 will come and 13 just write here. So till here it's completed. Now the next dividend is 137 and to find out the improved dividend, 137 you have to multiply, you have to subtract from 9 into 9. So this is the importance of Dvajank. Dvajank is used to find out the improved dividend by multiplying 9 into 9 form and subtracting it from 137. So just see the next step. Dividend is 137 and improved dividend is 137 minus 9 into 9, that is 81. So answer came positive. So here it got negative. So we moved again back to the first step and we reduced it. Now since we got the positive improved dividend, so we move to the further step. We'll divide it. So 56, this improved dividend you have to divide by 5. So maximum up to 9 you can reach. So 5, 9 is 45, then subtract it 11. Now these entries you have to do here. When you will enter here, because we divided it, so 9 will quotient will come here, the remainder 11 will come here. So this is your dividend, that is how to read it, 116. So 116 is your dividend. To find out the improved dividend, 116 you have to subtract, means 9 into 9 you have to subtract from 116. So just see the step here. Dividend is 116, improved dividend is 116 minus 9 to 9. So 116 minus 81 is 35. Since it's positive, so you can divide it. So 35 you have to divide by 5. So 5, 7, 35. Answer is 0, 0 here. So this is quotient, this is remainder. Now enter in the table. When we'll enter here, 7 and here 0. So in this, the remainder is 04. To find out the improved remainder, 04 is subtracted by 9 into 7. So just see, remainder is 04. To find out the improved remainder, 04 minus 9 into 7, that is 63. We are getting negative answer. That's why we can't take here 7. You have to reduce it. So when we reduce here, 1 less than 7 is 6. So take 6 here, then 5, 6 is 30. So answer came here 5. Now these two entries you have to re-enter in the table. So in table, instead of this 7, take here 6 and instead of 0, just take 5 because we got remainder there 5. So your remainder is 54. Now to find out the improved remainder, 9 into 6 we have to subtract from 54. So just see, improved remainder is 54 minus 54 because 9 into 6 is 54, so 0. So question is 996 and remainder is 0. Now the next question is 19th. In this also again it's by Dojang method. So in Dojang method, we'll select the Dojang, that is one is your Dojang and remaining number is your Mukhya. We'll start the division. In division, first is 9. 9 is less than 15, so we can't divide it, so we'll take 92. 92 divided by 15 is 6. 15, 6 are 90. Remainder is 2, so enter here 6 and 2. So divided is 23. We have to find out the input dividend. So 23 minus flag digit multiplied by 6 is 6. So dividend 23, improved divided is 23 minus 1 into 6 is 6. So 23 minus 6 is 17. So since it's positive, that's why we will move to the further, divide them. So when we divide here, 15, 1 is 15. So 1 and 2 you just enter in the table. Here 1 and here is 2. Now next divided is 25. To find out the input dividend, 25 minus 1 into 1. So that is, we are done here, I think here. Divided is 25, then input divided is 25 minus 1 into 1. That is 25 minus 1 is 24. Since it's positive, so we'll start again division. So 24 divided by 15 is 15, 1 is 15. When we subtract here, we'll get here 9. So this 1 and 9 will enter, 1 as quotient and 9 as remainder. So see in the table, 1 here and 9 here. So this is third section, that is for remainder. So remainder is 98, and to find out include remainder, 98 minus 1 into 1. So see, remainder is 98 and improved remainder is 98 minus 1 into 1, that is 98 minus 1 is 97. Now the last question of Dojang. So in this last question, Dojang is 1 and Mukhyank is 9. So we'll start the division. Since 1 is less than 9, so you can't divide it. So just mix 2 also, so it becomes 12 divided by 9. So 12 divided by 9 is 9, 1 ja 9. 3 remain here. So this 1 is quotient and 3 is remainder. So 1 is quotient and this 3 I wrote here remainder. So this 33 is your dividend. To find out the improved dividend, 33 minus 1 into 1. So see the here divided is 33, improved divided is 33 minus 1 is 32. Since it's positive, so you can move further. 32 divided by 9 is 9, 3 is 27, 5. So this 3 is quotient and 5 is remainder. Enter in the table, 3 quotient, 5 remainder. So your new dividend is 54. To find out the improved dividend, 54 will be subtracted from 1 multiplied by 3 is 3. So dividend is 54, improved dividend is 54 minus 3 into 3, that is 54 minus 3 is 51. Since positive, so you don't have to reduce it, move further, divide it, 51 will be divided by 9, so 9 5 is 45, 6 remain, so 5 is quotient, 6 is remainder. See the entries, 5 is quotient and 6 is remainder. So we reached up to remainder section. We have to find out now improved remainder, so 65 minus 1 into 5. So just see here, remainder is 65 and improved remainder is 65 minus 1 into 5, that is 65 minus 5 is 60. That's why enter in the table here. So your this second section's answer is your quotient and third section answer is your remainder. So 135 is your quotient and remainder is 60. So finally write the answer. Quotient is 135 and remainder is 60. Thank you.